Known as the fairy ship. This very small musical automaton of a ship dates from about 1830 and would have been in a very special case. The C would have been a little piece of silk or paper, and the pitch and toss of the ship is accompanied by a side to side movement as well. A tiny lighthouse. The music is unfortunately gone as it's lost its temper. You can just see the comb with pins on the barrel. That came from a drawer in Jack Donovan's workshop, dealer in the Portobello Road, part of bits and pieces.